when you have a damaged warp thread like this one, you can either keep weaving and hope that the rest of it doesn't break before you get reach to that point, or you can cut out that damaged section and replace it. When I'm deciding which method to go with, I always check how far I am from the damaged section, and here I'm quite a long way, so in the next video I'll show you how to cut it out.